Really excited to announce our 2014-2015 non-conference schedule as we enter our second year in the MAC, hoping to continue a great tradition of postseason tournaments as we've been fortunate enough to make four of the last five national postseason tournaments with bids in the NIT, CIT, and CBI tournaments, and also average 20 wins a year over the last 5 years. We have an outstanding group of young men, and I think a deeply talented team and a nice mix of veterans and new guys to hopefully continue that success again as we enter our second year in the MAC Conference. Very happy with this 2014-15 non-conference schedule. I think we've done a really good job at challenging our team this year, in particular with the games against the Pac-12 Oregon State team and an Atlantic 10 LaSalle team. I also think we'll be challenging ourselves a great deal with some of the high-end and the top-of-the-conference games against Patriot League team, Boston University, and the traditional American East powers in Vermont and Albany, too, as well. I think those games will be great tests for us. And I just think the regional rivalries with the Maine and with the Hartford, and again with the Yale, and the rivalry we're starting to develop with the Lehigh are all really good rivalries. They've been good for us. And again, I think they bring in that nice test. I think they keep us in the Northeast, and they keep our alumni bases involved too as well in various areas throughout New England and the Northeast. So our guys are excited. They're obviously excited about our second year in the MAC, but they're excited about this non-conference schedule too as well. And like I said, we're hopeful to make it another postseason bid. We're hopeful that postseason bid this year will be the NCAA tournament. It will be a first in Quinnipiac men's basketball history. We're also hoping to keep this streak alive and keep our average of 20 wins going too as well. We have a great group. Like I said, we have great leadership. I think we have great depth and a great balance between our new guys with a real strong recruiting class and our veterans.